Every element is in its proper place, exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the East to rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the Sacred Land. I ordered every Nora killed. I was hoping to catch you there, but alas, it all seems to have been unnecessary.
Why butcher dozens of innocents for no gain? It's a waste of effort.
You're right. I won't even be there to enjoy it. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events?
No.
Your focus. Such a powerful device.
Oh, he's gonna crush it, isn't he?
And yet, so fragile.
Whoa, he got off on that.
So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Uh-oh.
Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eye of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadow. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
Watch this be the end of the game. You just die. That's the end. How?
Gotta get out of the way.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Thank you.
promising.
I should try luring the behemoth into the pillars.
The pillars? Okay.
That makes a mess. The walls look solid, but the pillars don't. They won't be able to take a charge from a crazed behemoth.
Where's my crap?
If that platform collapses, I'll get my weapons back.
Okay, I gotcha, honey.
Getting ready to charge. It's down.
Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, thank you. Awesome. I know they do.
Maybe those carcasses have parts I can use. Gotta check the
machine. Holy crap.
They might have parts.
I know, Aloy. What the heck? Okay.
Gotta check the machine first. They might have parts.
Maybe, if you let me.
No more ammunition.
Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. But I'll take it. What the frick?
Gotta check the machine box. They might have parts.
I can't even stop for a second. Okay.
Maybe those carcasses have parts.
I know, Aloy. Oh my god, shut up.
Maybe those carcasses are taking
off. I'm not gonna make it. Okay.
Gotta check the machine carcasses. They might have parts.
Oh my god. Okay, well, I kind of knew that was gonna happen.
Hey! Guess who got her weapons back? Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it!
Those components on the sides of the tent. They've got something to do with these witch attacks. That canister on its belly. Looks important.
Well! Damn it. Where'd you go? I'd listen to her in the first place. Okay. Come on. Yeah. No critical hit? Okay. Yeah, I don't care. Oh!
Gotta check the machine types. They might have enough.
Okay. Yeah. Whew. But I don't believe it. Uh-oh.
Shutters.
Oh, come on!
Kill her!
Why leave it to them? Come get me yourself!
Oh, damn. Oh, they go back. Well, people are like, this is crazy. Yeah, yeah. You know it. I wonder if we'll get to do that one side quest now. Probably not.
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, Venora's sacred mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't that how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
Helis recognized you back in the Sun Ring. You told me that you'd assisted the Eclipse. Not that you knew the man who killed my... who almost killed me.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to make sure that he and Hades don't succeed.
Right. How did you track my location when I wasn't wearing a focus?
Really, Aloy. It doesn't take a genius to surmise that Helis would throw you into the Sun Ring at high noon. I wore out two striders getting here in time, but I did. Now be on your way.
Since when can you override machines?
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corruptor to obtain the necessary parts, of course. But your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans. Of course, far more advanced.
Great. You're welcome, I guess. I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an Eclipse detachment to attack the Nora sacred land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Well, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not gonna tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, cool. Don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel.
Thank you.
For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who.
I hope it's Elizabeth.
Yeah!
Oh, okay. Okay. What is this? It's just floating, and now it's dead. Alright, hold on. Can I still do it? Oh my god, I still can. Awesome! Alright, well, first we're gonna find a fireplace. Because... yeah. It's been a ride. Oh, it's right here. Well then. Hold on, I'm just gonna do this side quest before I go save my people. Hold on, inventory. Outfits. Cool, we're gonna need that. Modifications. Highly customizable? It looks like he only has one. Crafting. Need one for the freeze. That might have been dumb, but oh well. Well, it's been a journey. A complete and utter journey. Join me next time when we talk to Vanessa. All right.